Alright, so a little update. We've all made it to Omaha. We got through security. That's good. We were originally supposed to go to Phoenix, but that flight got delayed 2 times for an hour, then another hour. We got canceled, booked on another flight now to Vegas for our layover, and then that got delayed an hour. So I guess at this point, we're all just standing around. We have no idea what's going to happen. We only have 20 minutes once we get to Vegas to like change planes before the next one leaves. So I don't even think we could make that. So at this point, I don't know. We just see. So yeah. We just ran into our Las Vegas airport, and we even saw that. We're already safe, you know, safe. Let's struggle. But we made it. Next point, they had a waiver for us, so we're so lucky. So, after Los Angeles, next stop, let's go. We made it to LAX. Ozzy's pretty tired. Although Ozzy and Gustav's bag did not make it, we were running, so did not make it. And now we gotta see what to do about that. Other than that, catch the Uber, go get some sleep soon. All right, so good morning. We have woke up, everyone's awake now. Day one, Los Angeles. So I'm not really entirely sure what everything we're gonna do today is. I know we're got something with Santa Monica, Hollywood Walk of Fame. So, probably gonna leave the house soon. Just get us a little bit to eat, little groceries. Other than that, it's a good day. We got a freaking awesome view to wake up to. We got Hollywood sign, Beverly Hills. Unbelievable, couldn't be it. So blessed, but just gotta be grateful. Go see what today has in store for us. So, let's go. Alright, what do we get for lunch, Mikhail? What do we get?
We got a lamb shawarma, which is really good at a Syrian place over there.
Alright, so at this point, me and Ozzy here.
That's me.
We're just looking at cars. We just had a McLaren, a pink Tesla. I mean, Rolexes, cars. This is quite crazy, I gotta say. But I'm loving it. So we're just gonna keep looking for cars, I guess. But other than that, a little bit out of my price range here, so we're struggling to find something. High yellow, canary yellow, high chocolate Cinderella, trap off a trap trailer, blue paper stuck together, bad bitch can fuck my belt, strapped up with heavy metal. Taking a break from car shopping to come inside a store we have no idea the name of. I'm like even scared to touch this stuff. A $400 shirt. It's insane. You know it's high price lows. 2 M's that's on the pedal. This bitch make that bitch jealous. This cup ain't never fellas. My J's they match your melon. You know it ain't no telling. Rather go duck a felon. The bankroll tuck for bellin'. Blew out what I'm inhaling. This gas broke out propelling. Back to back like a train. Think twice trying to derail us. Big game like the good fellas. Took our propane propellers. She like go watch go chain.
A Kuna Matata with the lions kid in the back, with the sun and shit, with the birds. Put that kid down. That's not choice. All right, here you go.
Closer, get closer. Go ahead. So you got a long ass back. Okay, Zimbabwe. Nice back curve. Like a cartoon character. All right, here we go. All right, here we go. show you got more crack than Harlem. All right, here we go. You're a crack dealer. All right, just like that, you move, you die.
We say make some noise, y'all make some noise. Santa Monica, make some noise.
African Cinderella, mixer in my vanilla. You can find us wherever. Dug in all types of weather. It's space looking.
Morning, second full day in Los Angeles. Woke up. Super nice weather this morning. So much better than the Midwest. So much better. We got Gustav cooking eggs and bacon downstairs. It was actually pretty good, but we had the smoke alarms go off twice already. And we had the owner come, or somebody, because they went off twice. And so now the vent doesn't work. And so we just gotta figure that out. That's been a mess. But the day's looking good. We're off to hopefully try out surfing in Venice. So we're gonna go see how that goes. And then hopefully hit up Gold's Gym. So that's like the mecca of bodybuilding. For anyone in the fitness industry, they know the significance of the Venice Gold's Gym. So hopefully go see Arnold's old place, go see that. But other than that, good breakfast this morning. Super blessed to be here this morning. It's been an amazing first day yesterday, and I'm so happy we get to do all these things, because it's been truly a great experience. So hopefully everything goes good today. Other than that, we just gotta keep these smoke alarms from going off more. So we made it out to Venice. We've been surfing for a little bit. This is a lot harder than what I thought it would be. I've been throwing around like crazy. It's freezing cold. We got these wetsuits on because it's so cold. Hands and feet, it's rough, but it's so cool. We got Muscle Beach here. Christian's been out. He's been doing really well, actually. A lot better than me. So we could do this for a little bit longer and kind of walk around this place, explore a little bit. I'm so excited to see. So it's been fun. And surfing, this has been a lot harder. So much more respect to people who are really good at this.
Top boy.
It's
DJ Spino. Fire boy.
I love you for head kung fu, but I go fight for you. I got my eyes on you.
I feel like I'm walking on holy grounds right now for bodybuilding. About here, this is so exciting.
I know if you die for you,
ladies,
but I'll live my life for you. I got my eyes on you. You got fights on you. Yeah, Carlos, it is. We could go on a vacation. Have fun, maybe all night long. Yeah, Carlos, it is.
A few hours. We had to take 3 subway trains and a bus to get to the observatory. It's so cool up here though. Mountains, looking over the city. Kind of a little sunset too. Sunset's coming soon. This might be some good views, but that was a mess to get here, like 3 hours of trains. Happy we made it. Still got a long ways to go tonight, but this observatory.
You want to make me do she know. Cause your body's helping me.
1, 2, 3,
I go as I'm making it for you. Anytime you know I go there for you. Shen, you know I'm writing a song for you. And you know I do another one for you. Yeah, Carlos, shit it.
I'm chillin' with The coupe came with a masseuse.
What that mean?
That mean a seize massage.
Where you at?
Out of sight, but I'm still in the loop.
Doing what?
Calling shots in the bed with a Barbie.
Boss.
If they try me in here, I'ma shoot.
Fuck around. So it's 3 p.m. This is the first update I've done all day today. Me and Ozzy had the craziest morning of transportation. We started off with an Uber to Union Station downtown LA. We had to take a train then to like Orange County, get on another train to Riverside, walk like 2 miles, take another Uber, and we finally made it to the call. It took like 3.5 hours to go 60 miles. So we're hoping it does not take another 3 hours to go the 60 miles back to the house. But we gotta jog, because otherwise we're gonna miss this train. And it's probably gonna take more than 3.5 hours.
There we go.
And we're lost. So, the college visit was actually so cool. I'm really, really, really impressed with CBU. It's an awesome, awesome campus school. So it went really well, though. Really well. I'm really impressed, and I'm excited to come back in 2 weeks. All right, it's the last day, Los Angeles. We're leaving today. We got a flight at like 6 p.m. So it's like 10 a.m. now. So I don't know if we're really gonna do anything. We gotta give ourselves time to get there. Yeah. Really enjoyed this trip. So, kind of sad to leave, but happy that hopefully this is not the end of Los Angeles, and there's still gonna be a lot more to come and a lot more Riverside. So, this has been good. It's been a fun group, a fun couple of days. So, sad to leave. We got a little bit of time left, but hopefully everything goes way better tonight with transportation, getting back to Omaha. So we'll just kind of see how that goes, let the day unfold, and go back to Omaha tonight. So.
Yeah. Yeah. Everybody two-step in the muffler.
This is the stuff that I got. You guys know this guy?
Two-step in the motherfucker.
Come on now. Snowboard, yeah. Skateboarding. You got
everybody
you.
Two-step
oh,
in
Sean
the
White.
Motherfucker.
Word. He was out here.
Two-step in the
Beth
motherfucker.
Rihanna's manager.
Everybody get
his
up.
His name is Jay Brown.
Can you
for Phoenix
feel this in no
All right, a little video update. We just had a crazy Uber in McKeel. I think McKeel is fangirl a little bit. We just met someone. Started talking, and currently he was a star when UNLV was the number one basketball team in the country. He was a personal NBA coach. And guys, what else was he? Was a college basketball coach at Florida Atlantic. He started showing us crazy pictures of like him and Brady. A ton of celebrities, I guess. I'm not sure all of them are named Stur Sanchez. He played basketball professionally for an Omaha team. Played in Sioux Falls right where our college. Yeah. Small world. It's all about me. We just made out to the beach one more time. I'm not really sure what one this is. We're right next to LAX. We got planes taking off. So that's super cool. Had lunch at a nice little cafe. And I guess we just hang out at the beach until me and Raquel gotta go to the airport soon.
It's just
so cool. So, one last time. Here we go.
Let go. Let's go. I got a blacked out Chevrolet. You don't have a destination. Traveling where the wind will take us. That might be from place to place. Oh shit, I just graduated. I don't have any.